Chapter 33 of On the Duties of the Clergy, Book the First. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. On the Duties of the Clergy by St. Ambrose, Book the First, Chapter 33. Goodwill exists especially in the Church, and nourishes kindred virtues. Goodwill expands in the body of the Church by fellowship in faith, by the bond of baptism, by kinship through grace received, by communion in the mysteries. For all these bonds claim for themselves the name of intimacy, the reverence of children, the authority and religious care of parents, the relationship of brothers. Therefore, the bonds of grace clearly point to an increase of goodwill. The desire to attain to like virtues also stands one in good stead, just as again goodwill brings about a likeness in character. For Jonathan, the king's son, imitated the gentleness of holy David because he loved him. Wherefore those words, "With the holy thou shalt be holy," seem not only to be concerned with our ordinary intercourse, but also to have some connection with goodwill. The sons of Noah indeed dwelt together, and yet their characters were not at all alike. Esau and Jacob also dwelt together in their father's house, but were very unlike. There was, however, no goodwill between them to make the one prefer the other to himself, but rather a rivalry as to which should first get the blessing. Since one was so hard and the other gentle, goodwill could not exist as between such different characters and conflicting desires. Add to this the fact that holy Jacob could not prefer the unworthy son of his father's house to virtue. But nothing is so harmonious as justice and impartiality. For this, as the comrade and ally of goodwill, makes us love those whom we think to be like ourselves. Again, goodwill contains also in itself fortitude. For when friendship springs from the fount of goodwill, it does not hesitate to endure the great dangers of life for a friend. If evils come to me through him, it says, I will bear them. End of chapter 33.